She'll be doing it with a new pair of lenses. After marathon hours on her phone and computer, her eyes just couldn't focus.
My eyes would get red and then really irritated and just really, they really hurt.
Eye fatigue or eye strain can be easily managed, but Dr. Hillary Hawthorne says poor habits can make existing vision problems worse. The top causes? Computer screens, smartphones, and video games. But don't just focus on your eyes. Experts say pay attention to the muscles in your eyelids, neck, and shoulders. Dr. Hawthorne showed Claudia the healthiest way to position her computer screen.
She should be between 20 and 28 inches away from the screen, and she should be slightly below the screen, 4 to 5 degrees below eye level.
The same below eye level rule applies to smartphones and tablets. But remember to relax your neck and shoulders and keep your arms bent and elbows near your side. Make sure the font is a comfortable size to read, and you want to avoid looking up for long periods of time.
It can lead to dryness, especially if there's a certain amount of humidity or dryness in the air. If there's air conditioning, people will have greater complaints.
Also, the American Optometric Association recommends what they call a 20-20-20 screen break. Every 20 minutes, look at something 20 feet away for 20 seconds.
And if you're taking these visual breaks, it gives you the opportunity to refresh your visual system.
Claudia knows in college she'll be spending a lot more time on her phone and computer, but she's learned the hard way to pace herself.
Just to make sure to take breaks so you won't get your eyes so tired.
And another important tip, don't use electronic devices in the dark. Make sure there's another light source somewhere in the room so there isn't so much contrast. Also, turn down the brightness on your screen. So to recap, keep it far, low, relax, don't tense up. I mean, and simple.
A lot of us are doing a lot of these things,
yep.
though, huh?
I know.
All right. Thanks,
read a book once in a while, too. That'd help.
That's
right.
True.
It is, thank you. It's National Dog Day, and we asked